हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल आयशा नॉलेज। हेज आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट अपडेट अबाउट वायरल वीडियो ऑफ बाथ एंड बॉडी वर्क। एज वी नो दैट अ वुमन इज फाइट विद द वर्कर ऑफ बाथ एंड बॉडी वर्कर वर्क्स व्हेन कैंडल्स एंड बॉडी लोशन जस्ट गेट टू मच। अ वीडियो ऑनलाइन कैप्चर्ड अ ह्यूज फाइट फॉर बाथ एंड बॉडी वर्कर एंड इट्स नॉट इवन ब्लैक फ्राइडे। The story is that two women were charged after a viral fight at Bath and Body Works store in Scottsdale, Arizona. The dispute between two customers, which started over cutting in line and involvement of employees, who you can see in the picture because I cannot post video in here because it is against the violation of YouTube policy. So you can see the pictures. Genevieve De Sola, who shared the video on Twitter, told the Arizona Republic, "I was shopping and heard all the arguing, so I went to that part of the store. The lady in black threw a bag at the African-American lady, and then that's when all the pushing and hitting started." Twitter user posted a video on her account on the March 6th. Currently, it has over 8 million views and just keep growing day by day. What is your opinion about this? Did Bath and Body Work should take action on this or not? Please write below comment section. Also subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.